What's up, guys? How's everyone doing today? It's Saturday night. Hope everyone's doing well. Took me a while to get online to stream. I was doing the things, doing all the things. I was playing some games with my homie. I was watching some things with the wifey. You know how it is, boys, but we are finally here. We are down to play some fun stuff. Just unlocked a new hero. We unlocked Hector. I've been meaning to try him out. He looks super cool. We're just trying to pick what outfit. I think we're gonna go with this with the blue hair. Oh, but that's 80, but I think I can afford that. But I'd rather get one of these free ones. Let's go with that. Okay. So, here we are, guys. We are gonna play some Hector. He's only at level 1, so we got a lot of leveling to do with him. But, nevertheless, we are gonna do... We're gonna do some leveling with him. I've been wanting to try him for a long, 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 long time. So let's get lit. And like the chat says, we have a Decimator pet raffle going on, guys. All you have to do is use !raffle and you will enter the raffle. You can buy 1 to 2 tickets and your ticket costs biscuits. And what biscuits are there points that Streamlabs awards you for how long you're chilling in my stream. So if you spend a long time in my stream, you're gonna get yourself a lot of biscuits. You don't have to spend any money. It's totally free. Just come hang out and chill in the stream. And if you guys are looking for some Decimator pets, well, guess what? You're gonna get one. All you have to do is hang out. So let's get started, guys. We're starting at level 1, unfortunately. But let's see what we got. We just unlocked him yesterday. But let me see. My volume sounds a little crazy. So let's take everything down a little bit. We're not sure. I'm not sure how crazy everything's gonna be, but it just sounds crazy. I like the idea of this. Because I'm very much all about that life. So, we have an Anya that's level 1. What do we want to do? We want to go into inventory. We want to pull out some stuff that we might have. We got some Hector gear. That's pretty much it. So we got a lot of leveling still left to do. But I hope you guys don't mind that we're starting from the bottom and working our way up. So what does this do? Low damage, but it's giving me a bunch of stuff. You know, so what's the point of legendary gear if they don't have any like attachments to them? You know, like I thought they would be doing something like have some kind of bonus effect or something. You know, I really don't want to. No, it's fine. I didn't want to use them because I didn't want to, like, I wanted to save these things for when, where's, like, my character's gear screen? Oh, okay. We want to save these for crafting, right? And I was afraid to use them, but, so 3D3. I think strength is my main So we're gonna focus on that. We gonna focus on that. That's interesting. It like spams a bunch of stuff. One of the commands. I was testing out some Streamlabs like chatbot thing, but that's insane. So I'm kind of scared to see what this does, but let's see. It does nothing. Okay, so that's broken. Okay, so we're turning that one off. Cool. Alright, back to leveling. I don't even know what abilities that we have yet, right? So what do we got? This is my passive. Each enemy that is affected by at least one damage over time or debuff and ranger on your grant increase critical chance. Okay. Each time you score critical hit, heal. So it looks like for this guy we're trying to do trying to do crit. Dodge roll. What do these things do? Deals double damage to large enemies. Half damage to small. Hitting targets at full health deals more damage. Spread increases by 5 degrees. Okay. And then some of his abilities too. So we'll get into some of this. Oh, that's not what I wanted to click on. We'll get into that later. Let's start leveling this guy up. So we'll have to do some missions. I don't like defenses, we'll do survival. How is everyone doing today? It is a Friday night. Or Saturday night. Volume is very loud. My game volume. I don't know why. I need to fix that. It's obnoxiously loud. Haha. Yeah, I don't have any armor yet. So I'm not regenerating anything yet. Still really loud. Still really loud. There you go. That's better. I think everything else is fine in terms of like volume. I think sound effects and stuff are good, right? That's all up to you. You guys gotta tell me how the volumes are. I ain't gonna know unless you homies tell me. Bam. That one shot dope. I was like, what's left? Oh, it blew up on me. Find a wave. We're gonna pick up this stuff regardless because I need to catch up on gear. So we'll get rid of stuff that we obviously don't need. And yeah, keep the stuff that we do. We don't really have a lot of leftover gear, so. But it's September, guys, so keep in mind that if you guys have, you know, some prime subs that you want to dish out, I would be super, super grateful. We have a sub goal, since I am expecting a little baby Michael. You could see two little outfits on the screen once we reach that sub goal. Excuse me. That I'll be using... that sub goal to purchase those cute little One Piece and Kakashi onesies for my little son. So what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? We got 2 points. How we want to spend these? That's a flamethrower. So the spread increase means I hit more enemies. Full health deals, so that first burst is gonna do a lot of extra damage. So that's the critical chance, range increased on damage over time, I suppose. This became good. I remember I had like something good going with this combo where I was doing some fun stuff with it. Let's pick it up. And we'll do that, right? So we're obviously want to do some crit. We want to build crit and looks like sunfire damage on this guy. So let's go with that. Okay. Well, I obviously don't need these. So those are those, right? So we can put these in here. Because these are crafting ingredients, essentially. So that's nice. Good with that. obviously, right? Watch our shield. Fire damage. We'll throw all this in here. We'll save that for crafting ingredients. That's just an astral shield. But that's crit damage, not crit chance. So, what does that do exactly? Gives me more armor. Doesn't even actually raise my crit chance. Oh no, because that's just my crit damage. Physical damage, strength, fire damage, that's what we want. Yeah. I like that. This business. Let's get going. Seven. Boom, trace shot.
So many tags, I can open a zoo.
Chicken. Boom. I didn't know Nightbot had commands too. Oh yeah, there is. There's a game on already. I didn't know that there are so many of these things, so we can disable the game. Yeah. be an issue with the...
I
Say hello to my little friend. this even works. I hope it does. If not, we're making a fat old bug. If not, we gonna make a fat old bug. Level 7. So you can only have one turret down for right now. Wait, I can have 2 out? How did that work? Not exactly sure how that worked, but... down with that.
So many pets I can open a zoo.
That's pretty good. So let you equip that stuff? Oh, I think it does. Goodbye, cruel world.
kill me, most likely.
To kill me, most likely. All right, guys. It's gonna be it for me. Seems like a pretty dead night tonight. So thank you all for popping in. And I'll see you all on the flippity flappity. Have a good one, guys. See you next time.